Target down.
Copy. Now I want everyone to come to an hold and hover, and I will discuss the tactics we will use for after the ridge. So please let me know when you're ready to receive the tactical information.
Yeah, two is clearing the Avers, and the two is in hover.
Okay, then we shall use the Abris and the pointer that we have in Abris. I will just come to an hover here. Yep. Okay, if you look at your Abris on the next button to the right, the most left button, info, to the right of it you have something called RBL.
This is Pontiac 1-1. We're taking heavy fire from enemy forces. Oh shit! I think they've taken out our tail rotor. We're losing lateral control. And there go our engines! No! Blackhawk down!
Oops.
Who gave the order for the guys to come in?
I don't know.
Harp, did you?
Yeah.
Did someone give the order for the flight to go in?
Overwatch, this is Pontiac 1-1. We are proceeding into the valley to extract the asset. Keep an eye on the surrounding areas while we're on the ground. Once the asset pops its flares, everyone for miles will know where we are. Pontiac 1-1 out.
Actually, off-camera mark, I think that might have been just a bug message because I didn't call the chopper.
Yeah, that's what we thought as well. Okay, back to the game plan.
Yeah, but aren't they moving in now?
Because I wanted to try if the F-10 option still works. Do you guys have visual on the helicopters?
Negative, they're to the north, so we can't see them. But anyway, I think that we should haul ass and move into the valley and protect them.
Yep, absolutely. Is there any AAA left at your outpost?
Not that we know of. I think we're clear.
Did you get two AAAs down?
Yeah.
Should be good then.
Yeah, I hope so. Okay, guys, when we hit the next valley after this ridge, then we will find a river and a bridge over this river, and then it forks up into two rivers. One is going directly south, and the other one is going southwest. I want number two on the southmost pointing river, and I want three or four at the southwestern pointing river.
On the map, because I'm trying to get somewhere, but it's not really working.
Okay, push RBL so you can use the cursor.
Yeah.
Slide it out with a right knob to be right over the waypoint that is in the valley, the 006. Uh, then push scale plus.
Uzi, I'm looking in this valley where they were holding, I can't see them.
Okay, do you... Which valley were they holding? East or west of them?
They were actually just holding at the northern valley.
Yeah, that is correct.
The valley from the north to the south, basically. That's where they were holding.
But I think they're inbound to the extraction area now, aren't they?
Well, I'm not sure if they are still alive. If they are still alive, they should be inbound, but I don't know if the message that they got shot down was real or no, but I couldn't figure out because there was no targets close by to them.
Okay, but we will enter the valley and the extraction point in within 2 minutes, so we'll see if they are there when we arrive.
Excellent. We'll stay at higher altitude and keep an eye out from distance so we can engage tanks in case some appear.
Copy that. Have you moved the cursor so it's right on top of waypoint 0006?
Affirmative.
And if you push scale plus on the OSB, you can make it bigger, and then you see that there is a bridge and you have a river that is one part of it's going south and one part is going northwest.
Northeast and southeast are the...
Okay. I want you to be where the river part, and you will have your nose and looking at the road going almost south.
Okay, so you want me on the fork on the in the river looking south?
Yep. And I want number three to be on the same fork, on the same place, just slightly north of the 1-2, and looking at the east western river up that road. Good. And I will be behind you and be ready to help either one of you if you find something coming down the road. Let's get into the valley. I hope that we have cleared the area. And you're free to assume your battle positions as soon as we arrive in the valley. Passing on your left side.
Two.
And try to keep up the speed. If there is something left here, then we will find out very short. Two, four, zero. It's decreasing as I go uphill here, so now it's 237.
Well, see, I can't see them. I think they either ran out of fuel or I don't know what happened.
Copy, we're just passing the ridge now for the extraction.
Copy.
Speed 260. boosted flight is at the extraction point, and I cannot see any shoppers.
Oh, that's so annoying.
I'm turning left and heading south before I get...
This is Hawk. I see a helicopter, but I have to tell it. I think that's you.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, I guess we need to then cancel the mission and find out on the debrief what happened to these helicopters.
Yeah.
But it doesn't make sense to me, because they were holding for like an hour now at this holding area just fine, and we certainly didn't clear them in. Actually, hang on, I see you. No, that's two more KA-50's.
Yeah.
Yeah, anyway, so I can't, the only thing I can imagine, they actually ran out of fuel.
Yeah, me too. Because they weren't actually, if they had moved into the valley, we should have heard that the rabbit bear said that he would pop smokes.
Exactly, and also the choppers would have said that they are proceeding. Okay, then let's call it a night and RTV again.
Yeah.
Aww.
2 and 4, have you assumed your battle positions?
Close.
Four, do you have contact with two? Visual contact, sorry. Okay. Two, do you have contact with four? Visual contact?
Hang on. Affirmative, yep.
Good. Then I think that we could join up here, and then we will fly formation home to the base and do a nice break above the ATANs.
Are you sure?
Yes, this will be nice. So, do you follow me, Looney, and I will get number 3.
Gear is still down.
That is a bug in DCS.
Really?
No. And number 4, can you see us now? Then I'll turn around here and we'll go home. And do we start with the trail?
I'm not doing anything.
Speed is 150. Speed 170. Okay, and I'll speed up to 220. Speed is stabilizing on 225. Hawk 11, EG 11.
Hawk, go ahead, Bruce.
Bruce 11 is approaching the airfield from the south to directly to the apron.
Copy that. Uzi, Hawk is on short climb, short final for runway 28.
Copy. Okay, let's get a little lower. Speed 240. Speed 230, altitude 130. Are you still in trade?
One, request takeoff.
You're still in trail?
Ah, good.
At least we're trying. At least I'm trying.
Yep.
Okay, they are parked at the apron with the tower, so we'll fly just on our side from them. So I will turn right to the runway heading before the runway and go to the apron. Speed is 223. Increasing speed. Two four zero. And 260. That will be the speed. Be gentle with the right turn now, so the rotors do not collide.
Hey, you messed up my hair!
Oh, that's awesome!
Bloody brilliant.
As long as Looney is not in the tower, it's okay to do like it.
Exactly.
I think that should always be approved.
It's like the scene from Top Gun, right?
I mean, for screenshot's sake, that should always be approved. I'll quit out and see what the thing says.
Okay. Why is there a fucking F-16 on the runway?